Last question, Coach. I overheard your post-game talking about discipline to your players. Can you speak a little bit about that?
Well, yeah. My biggest thing is discipline. If you don't do it in the classroom and on the hill, then you don't make it to the field. And that's what I'm bringing here. They thought I was a military guy, but I'm just real big on discipline. And it's really helping these kids become better students. I'm preaching 3.0 GPA, the whole nine. It's unheard of. Some of the guys are like, Coach, you always talk about, grades and this and that. But I'm trying to get kids to see and inspire these kids to go to college. So with the game, the game did a lot for me. So I'm trying to give back to them. And, they're seeing that we're disciplined. You can win. So we preach it. We do a lot of stuff that rely on responsibility, being responsible, things like that. Even everything from it's making a difference.